Once I wanted to play Mario, but I didn't have a Nintendo for it and I was at a flea market. This old man I saw had Mario and a NES, but the label was not there. The man said it was owned by a dead kid named Jim. I just said whatever, because I was eager to play Mario on my new NES. I plugged it in, and everything seemed normal. I played World 1-1 and did it. Then I tried the old warp pipe trick, and when I got to the pipes, and instead of the usual text that said welcome to the warp zone, it said welcome to the scary hell place. I thought, that was weird. I said whatever, and used the farthest pipe. The intro screen showed the words Death World 666. The graphics seemed off and it sounded like screams happened from the game. It was super scary. But I wasn't scared and kept playing. After a while I hit a place that was impossible to pass because of spikes, so I had to die. I kept trying, until my lives were at zero. I thought it was game over, but Mario came back and this time it looked like his face was bloody. As I started playing the level it turned to a hidden cloud level and it looked like Mario had angel wings. A spooky digital voice came out of the Nintendo that sounded like it said,
"No hope."
As I was about to grab a mushroom the screen went black. I reset the NES and the game came up. This time the title screen was different, and Mario's face was bloody. It scared me so much that I reset it again. As it came on the digital voice said,
"You can't run from the funk."
The screen was hyper-realistic and it showed Mario again, only this time his face was me and my family's face and we were skeletons. It was so realistic, I couldn't believe it. I was compelled to try the game again. This time I started it. As the first Goomba walked towards Mario, Mario turned towards the screen and started screaming,
"No mods, no mods."
It sounded like high quality CG audio, also blast processing. I screamed and turned off the game. I put it away. Later that week I noticed my family acting distantly. I decided to research Mario games and I found out that Mario was in a secret game that was only released in 2 arcades in Friday the 13th on June 6, 1997. It seemed weird, so I started playing video games again. I decided to put in the Mario game again. I loaded it up and I saw my save file. I clicked it and Mario said,
"Why you no start playing on my game, huh?"
I didn't take his warning and I played anyway. I got up to Bowser and I won, but when I got to Peach there was Toad there instead and he said Peach is dead. Then a ghost face came up and it had a lady's face and Princess Peach is a lady. I reset the game for the last time. I opened up my save and it changed from my name. It said, "Jim Diabaro. Anna." Then my mom walked in and she screamed. I was dead the whole time, and guess what, my name was Jim. So anyway, I don't know if any of you guys have experienced anything like that. It might have just been a bad dream, and anyway my mom sold the cartridge at a yard sale so I don't have it anymore, but you should believe it, because it's true.